because of this. A bone white car.
Can you? My son, do you see him?
Down that rubble. Five or two big bucks, something like that. Look at who's your drag sticks. Could be a sleeper.
Sure, it's worth a pink slip to find out. Another town, maybe. Another mark.
Not a yes when I got one in the chute already.
You want me hanging with the pinks, right? Better not have a nose full of nitrous, is all I'm saying. He's purely street legal.
Can vouch for that. We good now?
Thank you.
one flat move to another.
Hey, I could have gone with one of them.
You know that ain't what I meant.
Should save your leg strength. Find a place to bed down.
Looks vacant enough.
Shelter, at least. Assuming there ain't no dogs.
You miss it? The circuit? That's what you call it, right?
Miss the feel of it. Look at those stars. That's what it looks like nights when I'm going at speed. No road, no horizon. Just me up against the big end of the sky.
Just so as you don't launch yourself into space from over your own wheels.
Never did like any of those space shows. And I like my story's true life.
Somebody worse off. Take my traveling partner, a natural-born racer without a ride. Lost it yesterday in a grudge match. He acts steady, but I know different. I can tell about people. Don't know if I'm to blame for his broken-down luck. For his sake, though, I should disappear down the road.
You writing about us?
About me, you mean? You're just incidental.
What are you writing about? Incidentally.
Where you figure on going?
I don't know. There's a drag strip outside of Boise. Figuring on hiring myself out.
Don't think of nothing else, do you?
Everybody's gotta stay true to their risk. This is mine. Money of your own?
Some. Why?
I was wondering if between the two of us we got enough to eat for real.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have had all those marshmallows.
Remember, right? Coming in, there's a grocery or cafe not too far up the road.
East to west and back again.
You never know what you're gonna get at some of those places. There was a cafe in Montana a couple weeks back. Should say it wasn't an apple pie order. The waitress actually had to run home to get the ice cream from a chocolate shake.
One summer, he went up country to visit Grandma Hankins. Her squirrel dog had like 4 pups the day before, so he took him with. Of course, that day was hotter than a Methodist hell. Spent the whole time in the box seat rubbing those pups with ice just to get their yipping down. They were cute and all, but I must have smelled like a wet dog for a week.
Where was this exactly?
Think you're being sly? Told you I ain't gonna make this personal. See? We're edging up on civilization.
I still miss that ride.
You got a pin in that leg?
Pins, staples, Elmer's, chewing gum. I smashed up so bad I got bone chips the size of baby's teeth. Goddamn mess alive.
What are you doing?
Yes, you hurt. Can you walk? Here, the couch. Let her lie down, get over the shock.
Shadow rockets that never quicken into true flesh.
Wait! Look!
She's got a shot.
You need to get her quiet.
This!
Catching madness. Un loco asesino. He has many names. The Pell Horse. The Devil Fetch Car. Leviathan. I call it La Muerta Blanca. It brings nightmares, chaos, and carnage. But you would call it supernatural.
What would you call it?
The world as it is.
This could have been me. I got black luck that way.
It is the mark of La Muerta Blanca.
What are you fixing to do with that?
Mad science.
You're still talking about a car? That's what I heard you say.
When he passes, some hallucinate, others change. Think of it as a horseman of the apocalypse. Detroit made.
You saw what happened.
La Muerta Blanca is always the color of bone. Tinted windows, phantom flats. All strange and life rustles in its wind. If you see it, or anything like it, well, I offer a general's bounty. Warning. Do not hope to outrun it, chamos. No one is faster than fate.
He is crazy enough to eat the devil with horns on. make the 911 and get.
Excuse me, Mr. Batter?
El buitre.
Sorry, that Terry at the end. We could use a lift to the next town. Farther east, if that's where you're headed.
What you say, cariño? The roads. And I see it. The miedo.
Sleeping.
Crazy days, huh?
No waitress. And uglier than a homemade sin.
Just now, sinking in, I guess.
Makes you wonder what's possible in this world. Funny what you said about luck. About how high I find ages. Strange, funny. But I thought it was my fault.
How's that?
I'm living past my time. By rights, I should have gone in the accident what took my leg.
You out racing?
No, that's a hang. Happened at a four-way stop in town. Just heading to the corner grocery and a delivery truck crossed the median and smashed me head on. Stood on the brakes with no odds. The truck will be hard in the parking lot.
Amazing you weren't more hurt.
There's a boy there with his mama. Sitting in a car. He spun around. I looked him in his eyes. I tried to turn the car away, but it just kept going. He's 3 years old. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
It wasn't your fault.
I know. But it happened. The fact that it happened. And it happened to somebody innocent. Thought they were safe. Today. Yesterday. That's proof that's on me.
Maybe you won't think I'm crazy then.
I wouldn't think that.
I ain't told you yet.
No harm in matter.
I ain't someone to tie to. I'm telling you, I got black luck. I get by all right. It's everyone else that gets the money into a stick. It's like that story from school. The one with the monkey's paw. I'm a danger to you.
You don't want to believe that, pumpkin.
You ain't seeing me for real. It ain't me what's got a word. For whatever reason, the devil's on my side. Well, I gotta go. If I can't get clear of my black luck, I need someone to take the fallout. A butcher? He's as close as I ever come.
Hey, man. Cops are liable to roll around this hour. Dusk.
Hey, tell them. You holding?
That depends who's asking, partner. Is this entrapment?
Just a journeyman racer who needs a boost.
You looking to get amped? That it?
He's not himself. Your friend.
What'd you say?
I say, it is La Muerta Blanca. Remember the waitress?
Yeah, well, what's your excuse? Treating me like crowbait?
I thought to keep your friend out of trouble. He seemed there was nothing more to be done for you. No pulse. No life.
Thank God you were wrong.
Within each and every one of you. These devils used to be men, and can be men again, I believe, if they have faith, because they have to be ready to receive the healing. It's their faith that will activate the power of the Holy Spirit. Pull the hood on the first one. The power of the Holy Spirit is the same yesterday, the same today, the same forever. Do you believe Jesus Christ is your personal Savior? Do you believe your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit?
Oh, my God. up if y'all run short!
You show me yours, Diablito, and I'll show you mine. And we see who scares who. You had your chance, Mosca. This one is mine.
Morning, miss. You seeking a spiritual comfort?
Actually, looking for a friend of mine got lost.
No one around but the few folks you see, mostly ministry.
Hard night, huh?
You heard the siren?
Just generally.
Care to make a donation? Whatever you could spare would be a blessing.
Sorry, stand about a dollar's worth of nothing myself.
Wait, child. You know, it ain't much, but sometimes small kindness at the right time is enough. Please, it would do my heart good.
Officials report several cases of a new mystery virus with symptoms similar to those of dengue fever. Patients with the disease experience high fevers, night sweats, numb limbs, severe body aches, delusional episodes, and in extreme
can I
cases,
disfigurement. It's important.
They attributed at least three deaths to the virus.
Club soda.
Although authorities are unable to conclusively identify the disease or the source from which it came. State officials advise taking the usual health precautions, like routine hand washing, while insisting that confirmed cases are rare and sporadic. In other news, a prime builder was seriously injured in yet another single vehicle accident, this one on Highway 227 of Willett Road. The driver, 22,
hey, where's the ladies' room?
Been released, apparently lost control of the vehicle early this morning and collided with a guardrail and a tree. State Highway Patrol found him in the wreckage, barely conscious and delirious from shock. Authorities have now...
This is the last run, then.
Sorry.
Hey, cariño.
I just called you.
Here I am. I'm in the seat I'm in.
Us fools at stakes are nothing.
Come on, man. The little lady brightens up the room. Especially after last night, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, wait. I ordered a club soda.
Can we get back to playing now? Any side bets? Love it?
Damn the weather.
All right, down to the shootout. One roll apiece. Top scorer gets the pie. I'll go first. That's 11, 3, 14 total. 14's a 20.
Blow.
Got the run on us now, looks like.
Time to call it in and get.
Yeah, I should cash out too. My lady go bug nuts like Lou Gasson.
Ain't no getting over that, man.
All right, boys. As always, good playing. How about you, amigo? What's your reckoning? Much as I'd like to win my stake back, I'd pay the call.
It's up to you.
How about we speed things up a little now that it's just the two of us?
Keep it between the lines and dirty side down.
I'll hang for a while to see this, just out of curiosity.
What would you say to a game of me wins habit? That'd move things along.
What game is this?
Three dice, three cuts. Not your usual six-sided dice, though. Each die has just three numbers. Dice are rolled fairly, but under the cuts. You pick one, I pick one. Since each number only comes up once, we always have a winner. Here we go. Just roll them in the cups. A win to start. This time, I raise you a deuce.
No limit on the race?
Say a nickel limit.
A nickel then.
Three in a row?
I gotta admit, amigo, I'm getting a cob on about this. Your girlfriend here's defying the odds something fierce.
I thought it was a game of chance.
You sure she's rolling the dice in those cups?
Otro perro con ese hueso.
I advise you to conduct yourself an American.
Wait outside while he counts my winnings.
You think I'm going to chalk this up to crap house luck?
I know games of this kind. The way it works, it is like rock, paper, scissors. But you know my pick in advance. Apparently, you cannot win for cheating.
Stop right there, amigo. Or so help me God, I'll beat you all hollow.
My money. Hand it out.
What are you fixing to do with that crippled hand?
This hand? It is flesh and hellfire all together.
Giving me a pony.
You can be useful.
No, You keep him trussed up and far away.
I can protect you.
Yeah, you do that. You give me a jack handle or something just in case.
Sick at heart of what I've done. You gotta believe that. Got an evil spirit riding me now. It was never me. I'm not trying to excuse it. It's just a deadwood truth. My turn. Don't hesitate.
Even more what? I can protect you if it comes to it, Karina.
Ever since I come back to life, it's like I'm bound to a new fate. I just don't know what it is yet. It's like when you're a kid and the days stretch on. You can't wait to catch them up and come into your own. Time has that kind of weight now. The weight of a reckoning. You gonna tell me how it is now?
Your friend. To save him, we have to stop La Muerta Blanca. Most likely, he will turn again.
Is that for certain?
Who knows? It is a prophecy of chaos, this scar. But also your main chance.
If you got your driver, what do you need me for? I ain't about to drink out of the same bottle as you dirty dogs.
Hey, I already told you.
Okay, I get it. You're in a bad skin. But you, I got some Old Testament anger for.
Cariño, it is impossible without your luck. La Muerta Blanca travels a vast and crooked back road. We could follow his violence forever and still never find it. It has been seen on both coasts at the same time. With your talent, you think it an accident? You find yourself here at this moment with this choice?
Hungry? Still touches the sea snake, I see. If you don't hear nothing else, I want you to know. Appreciate you doing it for me.
Is that what you think? I felt badly for playing him mean, but his gratitude made me ashamed. As much as I want to save him, I'm afraid to get too close. No telling what I might have to do before it's all over.
fades away. Is it the dead pitch and I? Hard to remain conscious. Only men apart. We're the only animals with that foreknowledge.
In the 60s, during Vietnam, there was a woman disappeared. She was said to have funded it, but there are many rumors. She claimed to be a psychic, this woman. She thought La Muerta Blanca was a mental projection, the spirit of La Revolución in Rio. Some say it appears when the system presses too much on us. Who knows, cariño?
You've
got to
have some idea.
Means to translate me out from this corrupt earth. A final escape, sudden and solemn. This is my hope.
Is there any relief for him?
He affects the ones around the ragged edge the most, the ones with a head full of doubts.
Nights under the stars, he was always thinking.
Done again, huh?
Back to Deuce. Now I have repairs. Chasing it this way on the open road.
You gonna corral it?
Somehow she draws it out. I believe she saved me this time. Her presence.
I need a shot at it.
How well you know this country?
You want to box it in, there's a place not an hour off from here. Old lumber mill on the river. From the highway, it looks like one way in, one way out.
I bring the fire.
Is there a car roll back up the hill? It's supposed to be a witchy woman outside of Natural Bridge, Alabama, after a trucker went killed her. Then there's a stretch of highway in New Mexico. US 491? Car's flat out disappeared. It used to be 666. You probably know most of these.
Some are known as places where the world show through.
I seen the other side when I got into the bow. Sometimes I see me there moving fast, almost peaceful, like I'm up above the noise of the world.
As terrible as they are, I envy you, chamo. Those visions, the inspiration. La Muerta Blanca tries me. It tests my words to be translated out. Tell you too, chamo. The sun loses glory, and the moon is lost. Before I let it go, una y otra vez.
There's no helping him, is there?
Even if we fail, it could be useful to me.
Yeah, you're a cold bullet, all right. Actual bombs?
Landmines.
Lord, you did come prepared. How come they look so weird?
They come special. I'm ready to activate them. First, the radar, then earth, water, air, fire. And the control mechanism. Together, they make white noise for the mine. We will see if it disrupts La Muerta Blanca's defenses. These go in the first row. In the second, anti-tank mines. You see, first we confuse the phantom powers. Then we blow the metal shell.
What happens to the woman inside?
You see a woman, okay? I see a messenger, maybe a chariot. And that one, he sees what? He needs to fly the tracks of the world? Yo que sé.
I get it, it's just, I got this feeling like she's the end of my black look. Maybe the only thing can survive it.
Thanks. Good as the last Coke in the desert.
Even in a cold glass.
Sorry about this. About everything.
Ain't your fault.
When it happens, get these jagged snakes. Can't get your mind off the full trick of it. This life. Routines, hobbies, any defenses you got against your own mortality, they all just waste away. I'm gonna go out taking it to the limit.
That race talk?
This is as close to the pure risk as I'm ever gonna get.
At least the way is we live by our own lights. That counts for something, right?
Guess we each have our own chances to take.
Thank you.
Dear diary, I've made up my mind. I'm going after my fate. By that, I mean this phantom car, whatever it is. I think it's what my luck is for. Maybe if I make my own ruin, I'll finally break this curse of mine. I never expected life to be crackerjack sweet. I'm not fool enough to think that. But maybe this will turn loose my black luck. I'm not hoping for much. Just a chance for the good in me to shine out a little.
Would you not take me with you, cariño?
We both depend on the high charity now. Where are you headed, Pilgrim?
To the nearest telephone.
If you're amenable. Up with the baggage, please. You might think this lucky, but in my book, luck is living under Christ's kindness.
Nope. Out west. Working vacation. Are you still hunting a Leviathan?
It is no good to me now. Time for the means of salvation.
I need a car or a ticket.
You lost another one? I'll wire you a plane ticket.
Can you ask the doctor to fire up the OR?
You had to.
No more than usual. I got some raw material.
Is that really necessary? Sharpshooter, good with a knife.
Expert driver, wheels a juju hand up a turn to green. At what point are we showing off? Can you tell me?
The doctor.
I will make the arrangements. If you do this next job, no questions asked. Hmm?
The target?
An artifact.
That could start a flood. And even Noah.
A toda prisa.
Thank you.